now let's get down to the first hole in our round. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. Okay, and from 180 yards out. I think that's a 5-iron. From 14 feet. Oh goodness, that was almost in. And about 7 feet to go here. And the par putt will drop. And starting the round off at even par. And now teeing off on the par three hole. Here is the pitching wedge. Just too much club. And I think he's gonna like that. And about 5 feet to go here. And that par putt will drop. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And now setting up for the par four. And this will go far. And about 180 yards to the pin. This one's looking a bit long, folks. Too much club. And from the greenside rough. Whoa! Dinged it right off the pin on that chip. Okay, and now we will take a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, he'll stay at even par. And now the fourth hole. I think this one's gonna find the short grass. About 100 yards to the pin. Just not enough club on that one. And this to save par. Ooh, that was very close. This one's about 10 feet away. And that one will drop for bogey. And plus one on the day after that hole. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. And some poor luck there. You're probably not too happy about that one. Alright, and now he's on. This one's a 9-footer. For the birdie. Alright, and that hole is gonna bring him down to even par. And now the sixth hole. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. Now let's see what can be done here with this lie. And now from the sand. And about 12 feet from the cup. And that putt's gonna drop for the bogey. And one over for the day after that hole. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. And going with the 6-iron. And that approach has found the green, but quite far away from the hole at this point. Oh my goodness, close, very close, but no cigar. This one's about 7 feet away. And that one will drop for par. And after that hole, one over for the day. And now the eighth hole. Well, so far so good for this one. And about 155 yards out. Going towards the green here. And setting up 13 feet from the cup here. And that one goes for birdie. And he's going to go down to even par after that hole. And now teeing off on this par 4. and nothing wrong with that shot. And about 170 yards to the pin. And looks like a 6-iron. About 6 feet to go here. And that putt will drop for birdie. And after that hole, 1-under for the day. Okay, and the 10th hole. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. That's a bit unlucky there. That's not what I thought we'd have on our hands. This one's about 11 feet from the cup. Ooh, and that one's very, very close. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And a nice putt. And currently sitting at 1-under for the day. And now setting up on the par 3. And going with the 7-iron on this one. And he's in the short stuff now. This putt's for birdie. So close. This putt's about 7 feet to the cup. And that putt will drop for par. And after that hole, 1-under for the day. And moving along, now on the 12th hole. And he's got to be happy with that. And about 180 yards to the pin. Thank you. And here's the 6-iron. And this putt is for birdie. About 7 feet to go here. Ooh, just missing here. Yes, yeah, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And that one drops for the bogey. And after that hole, he's going to go up to even par. And time for the 13th here. And a promising looking shot here. And this one's looking pretty good. From 29 feet out. Oh. That's about a few feet from the cup. Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that hole. Okay, let's see what this tee shot has in store on the 14th. From about 185 yards. That looks like a 5-iron. Not enough club on that one, I think. Well, you'll probably like that. This putt's about a 2-footer. And that putt drops for par. And he's gonna stay right there at even par after that hole. And setting up now on the 15th. This one's looking pretty good. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. Ooh, that would have been good. This puts about 3 feet away. One'll drop for par. Okay, I'm moving on to the 16th here. Here's a hybrid shot. This one's about 12 feet to the cup. And a nice putt. And he's going to stay right where he is, even par after that one. And let's see what the 17th has in store. And look at this drive, just screaming off the club face. This putt's for birdie. Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. And it's time to take a peek at the leaderboard. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And moving on to the 18th hole. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. From 140 yards out. This one's definitely heading towards the green. Just didn't have enough club. Oh my word. And the chip will drop. And that's gonna do it for our broadcast here today. Thank you very much from me and the team here at the TTC Network. See you next time. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I am oh so glad that you chose to join us for today's event here on the TGC Network. And let's get straight to the action on this first hole, par four, down on the tee. Gonna see what happens. And that was a powerful, powerful drive. And about 175 yards to the pin. Well, this one looks like it's heading to the rough. And in the end, this shot actually ended up safely on the green. And that one goes in for the bird. And starting today's round off at one under par. And now the second hole tee off. Here's a 9-iron. And this one's for birdie. Oh, and the long putt doesn't want to drop. And now let's take a look and see how things are going on the leaderboard. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now let us see what the third hole has in store. And I think he's going to like that. And from 165 yards out. And going with the 6-iron. Too much club. This one's about a 7-footer. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And one under for the day after that hole. And next up is a par four, folks. And this shot's looking promising. Not enough club on that one.
Oh.
And that will drop. And sitting at 2 under for the day. Okay, and here is the fifth hole. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And sorry to mislead you folks, but I did not see that going into the rough. Bit too much club on that one. And setting up here green side, but definitely in the rough. Oh man. And that'll be disappointing, I think. And tapping in for the par. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. And next up, we have a par 5 hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 4 feet from the cup. And the par putt drops. And 2 under for the day after that one. And now we find ourselves on the 7th hole tee off. Going with the 5 iron here. And this putt is for birdie. That was very close. And this putt's about a 2 footer here. And with a tap, they'll get a par. And after that one, 2 under for the day. Okay, we find ourselves now on the 8th hole tee off. And nothing wrong with that shot. And from 140 yards away. And here's an 8-iron. This one's for birdie. From here, it's about 11 feet to the cup. Oh, and I thought that was going to go. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. And tapping in for bogey. And after that hole, 1 under for the day. And now the 9th hole. Yeah, I think you'll like that. And about 200 yards to the pin. Too much club on that, I think. And about 8 feet to the cup from here. And that one will drop for the bogey. And that hole's going to put him up to even par. And on to the 10th hole here. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 105 yards to the pin from here. going with the pitching wedge here. And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And about 6 feet away. And that putt will go for par. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And now, setting up on this par 3. Going with the 8 iron. And he's on the green. And this for the birdie. Ooh, it looked close, but just didn't go. And about 5 feet from the cup. Ooh, just missing here. This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. That drops for bogey. And plus one on the day after that hole. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. Look at this drive, folks. Serious power. Okay, about 165 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7 iron. Unfortunately, not enough club, I think. And now, from the bunker. And they're about 3 feet away here. And the par putt will drop. And one over for the day after that hole. Now, the 13th hole. Ooh, look at that drive go. 23 feet to go. Oh, and wouldn't that have been nice? And this putt's right around 2 feet. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, one over for the day. And setting up now on the 14th tee. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. From 115 yards out. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. And that next putt is going to be an epic one, that's for sure, but they're on the green. Ooh, that looked good. This putt's about 3 feet away. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And plus one on the day after that hole. And setting up now on the 15th tee. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. This is for birdie. And a decent putt. And after that hole, that's going to bring him down to even par. And now getting ready to tee off on this par 3. This is heading towards the green. And a little bit of excitement to that chip shot there. And now we're gonna take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. And look at the distance on this. And about 13 feet away here. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And this one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that one drops for par. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. Yeah, I think this one's gonna find the fairway. And from 160 yards out. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And he's on the green, putter's coming out. And this next putt for 70 on their final round. Ooh, and that was very close. And this one's about 6 feet away. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. And that's it for us here today, folks. We thank you so much for tuning in. And as always, we will see you next time. Thank you.